Well, right now, I want everybody to help. Thank you. Michael can wedge himself a little bit higher than number three. Running at 8.60.
Driver on the 450 down at 1976 Holden GDS.
Spot on there, man. Lucky there, man. Lucky, man. Lucky. You're really happy. Chat that guy down there. Comes in the hell or stands with him. 6 at 167 miles per hour.
Cruise on through for an 83. Thank you. boat just before half track and cruise on through for an 83.
Yeah.
Western Australia in the blue jersey to compete this weekend. He's dialing 11.56 this morning. Well, he's got loose leaf go on his own plate, so he's out by the loose leaf leather company, also WA suspension, setbacks seat and WA performance seat. Great to see him coming. We'll get the traction on the double Dragway here this morning. We'll keep an eye on them as they are coming to stay. And look at that Christmas tree man, Green State with the goal. Back to the Camaro, he's sneaking in. This tree man is in the car.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, we've had so many. Thank you.
helped out by Shane's race engine, flying off from that race car, Revolution Race Gear Grito, as well as Motorsport Connection. Well, they have a great call in, exactly what that big track was.
Cars out yesterday, obviously, and then we saw the street car, and it, exactly what it is for these street cars.
Bobby Ryder back in 1970, it's a great visit out there now.
Thank you.
He manages a 9.25 and 146 miles per hour from Victoria on board the Camaro.
Yeah, and that private van, that is...
31 now, buddy.
Ah, oh, I love the spare machinery out here at the moment. Look at...
Yeah.